Hi there. If you're watching this, chances are you're going through or contemplating a divorce. But first, let me say I understand. Divorce is one of the most challenging experiences anyone can go through, and it's okay to feel overwhelmed. But today, I want to share with you seven things I wish I knew before I got divorced. And my hope is that these insights will help you navigate your journey with a little more understanding and a lot more compassion for yourself. Divorce can be an emotional roller coaster that involves stages of grief similar to those experienced after any significant loss. You might feel sadness, anger, guilt, relief, and everything in between. But it's essential to understand that these feelings are normal. So allow yourself to grieve the loss of your relationship and know that it's okay to feel this wide range of emotions. Talking to a therapist or a counselor or someone like me or joining a support group can provide you with a safe space to process these feelings. If you have children, their well-being is probably your top concern because divorce can cause confusion, fear, and all kinds of behavioral issues in kids. So beware. It's crucial to communicate with them openly and age appropriately, and to reassure them that both parents will always love them. Consistency and stability in their daily routines can help to mitigate some of the negative impacts. Consider family counseling or support for your children through this transition and also to help them to build resilience. Now, divorce can alter your social dynamics, affecting friendships and family connections. Some friends might take sides, while others may distance themselves. It's a painful reality, but being prepared for these changes can help you. Seek out supportive networks and lean on your friends and your family who are there for you. And this is also a good time to meet new people who understand what you are going through. Your professional life can also be impacted by divorce. The stress and the emotional turmoil can affect your focus, your performance, and even your job stability. So recognize this potential impact and please take proactive steps to manage your work responsibilities. Talk to your supervisor if possible and seek support from colleagues. It might also be beneficial to take some personal time for yourself to regroup and care for yourself. Yes, divorce can strain relationships with in-laws and extended family members and even friends. So navigating these changes can be challenging, especially if you have close bonds with your ex-spouse's family. Be prepared for shifts in these dynamics and try to maintain relationships that are important to you. Open communication and setting boundaries can help you to manage these complex family dynamics more effectively. Divorce can lead to significant changes in how you perceive yourself and how others perceive you. Your identity might feel shaken or even lost, and you might struggle with feelings of loneliness or social stigma. But it's essential to take time to rediscover yourself and rebuild your self-esteem. So please engage in activities that bring you joy and fulfillment and surround yourself with people who uplift you and who support you. And rebuilding your life after divorce requires adjustments in your daily routines, your living arrangements, and even your long-term plans. So while it can be daunting, it's also an opportunity to start anew. Take this time to focus on your personal growth and create a future that brings you happiness and satisfaction. Set new goals, explore new hobbies, and enhance the possibilities that lie ahead for you. Divorce is undoubtedly a tough journey, but it's also a path to rediscovery and growth. So remember to be kind to yourself and seek support when you need it. You're not alone in this. And there's a brighter future waiting for you.